Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. It's wonderful to be back here for the first time. I think it was 2017 I was last up here, without all these modern technologies of speaking into a microphone, but it's absolutely wonderful to be back playing to you today. I'm going to be playing only two pieces. The first, Julius Reubke's Sonata on the 94th Psalm. This is an incredible sort of tour de force of the organ. Julius Reubke died aged 24 in 1858. He was a pupil of Liszt, and this sonata is very much modelled on sort of Liszian piano sonatas, and indeed Liszt's mighty Ad Nos for the organ. Very pianistic in writing, but also demanding a lot of pedal technique, which I think those of you on the live stream will be able to see, everybody else you can imagine. Julius Reubke's Sonata on the 94th Psalm. It's programmatic music, so it's reflecting on these verses of the psalm, going through three movements, a lively first movement, a second movement also in sonata form, and then a furious fugue at the end. The second piece is J.S. Bach's Passacaglia in C minor, another piece written fairly early in the composer's life. We think there's no manuscript surviving for it, but we think probably written after his return from visiting Buxtehude in Lübeck. A lot of it is modelled on similar ideas and motifs. But it's one of Bach's few works in which the eight-bar idea you hear at the beginning is then varied through the Passacaglia and then into a double fugue at the end, which takes the first four bars and develops it even further. It is a fantastic work, and I hope you enjoy the whole program. Thank you very much.